Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Commander, good to see you.
Shepard?
You must have family other than your father. Don't you miss them?
No. Now that I have my family's armor again, there's nothing left for me.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
How many casualties so far?
17 Marines were killed in the simulation exercises, before we realized what had happened. That's when we contacted you. VI support is critical to our military success. They process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. But as advanced as this thing is at military strategy, it's still just a VI. It's not self-aware, and it's completely disengaged from any networks. That's where you come in. We need you to fight your way through the training ground at the VI Corps. and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our failsafes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answer the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facility's weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Thank you. now. Out. Securing point. secure. targets down.
Targets down.